Assalamu alaikum dear viewers, in this video I am discussing about androgen insensitivity syndrome. So what happened there? There is 46XY, female phenotype and male genotype. It is an X-linked recessive condition. There is dysfunctional androgen receptor. So what happened due to dysfunction? Male brain and body are unresponsive to androgens and are feminized due to maternal estrogens. I am again repeating this portion. That is androgen insensitive syndrome. It is a 46XY. Here female is phenotype and male is genotype. It is an X-linked recessive conditions and dysfunctional androgen receptors. So due to dysfunctional androgen receptors, there is male brain and body are unresponsive to androgens and are feminized due to maternal estrogens. At puberty, presentation of androgen insensitivity syndromes are testes do not descend, female secondary sexual characteristics appear, breast development, vagina blind pouch, absent uterus and amenorrhea. I am again repeating, at puberty presentation of androgen insensitivity syndrome, and these are testes do not descend, female secondary sexual characteristics appear, breast development, vagina is blind pouch, there is absent uterus and amenorrhea. So this is all about androgen insensitivity syndrome. Please do subscribe and share Dr. Emma's Medicine YouTube channel. Thank you.